Can't get the help from the iron there, but Ben Shungu, another offensive board. Count that one. Here's Mark Carbone, a contested three that he gets to go down. And if Maltzby helps with the double, cross-court feed, reverse layup, a beautiful finish from Steph Smith. Make sure his fellow Catamounts are in position. Gets a screen from Davis. Steph for three. You bet. Another freshman from Portland, Oregon, Aaron Deloney in as well. Davis faces the double team. Count that one, plus the foul two. Ryan Davis continues his hot streak. Catamounts seeking their 12th straight 20-win season as Robin Duncan finishes. Another second-teamer hands off to Davis. Goes to work in the post. Smile double team, righty hook shot. Nothing but net, Ryan Davis.
Ryan Davis, 4 of 4. Robin Duncan, 2 of 2.
Aaron Deloney gets that three to go.
Communicate, see what they do.
Here we go, 5 seconds left. Guadarrama still looking. Finds Martinez, give and go. Guadarrama lays it in with ease. And UVM. Shungu coast to coast, off the window and down. Up on the offensive end as of late. Get this, Bernie. In the last two games, he is 65% from the floor as that layup eventually falls down for UNH. This week, home against UNH as Patella comes down for the steal. Slam, slash. Settles down with 20 seconds to shoot. Kicks out Patella. Can he do it again? You bet he can. Back-to-back jams for Bailey Patella. Catamounts moving quickly. Don't have the numbers, put the brakes on. Deloney, wow! Schlam wants it back with 10 seconds to shoot. Mid-range, baseline, Jay. Nothing but net. 3 seconds left. Rosinski can't finish the dunk. 1 second left, can't get that one to go. And the buzzer sounds. The Vermont Catamounts, 12 straight 20-win seasons.